What's up, guys? Former Seahawks receiver Jermaine Kearse. I'm here with Northwest Golf Report Sean Packer. We're going to do the one hole challenge. We got St. Andrews, me versus you. Let's see how it goes.
All right.
Got a 3-iron off the tee. A whopping 216.
142 left. I'm gonna try to get closer. I'm gonna hit 3 wood.
Sheesh. And he just rope swung.
That dog will hunt.
All right.
Shot.
A little tap of the cat.
.113, little gap wedge.
All right, he's got 36 feet. So we're gonna go to the putting green.
He's got a little home course putting green advantage here.
Here's your 36 footer, and you choose my 11 footer.
Where am I going to?
We're gonna go to this hole.
Far left hole.
And you choose my 11 footer. I think we're gonna have to go to a second hole playoff. I'm gonna hit the 5 wood. That's a little left.
4 left.
Yikes.
Still in the short stuff.
I'm on the road hole.
The needle driver.
Oh, and he finds himself in the bushes. He might have got out. All right, I'm gonna have a whopping 190.
No.
It was in the bush.
5 yards.
All right, now you got to swing.
Almost button.
Like a receiver.
7 feet to 8 feet. All right.
You? And I got a 7 footer. Okay. I'll go the same.
As well.
Make sure you guys check out Northwest Golf Report.
Evergreen Golf Club.
Yeah. Thanks for playing.
Nice playing with you, Jermaine.